that's right, that's why they're talking about it.
Well, just go park, plant it, put a wall there, and turn right. Hockey Sherman would be also reflecting out right in front of the ambulance.
Hard hit by Billy Clark, you can see it was all right, he got that box. That truck started, and rolling back into the video, under his own power, they checked it out.
It's in the wall over there?
That's me.
Hey, that one is dirty, but he got it.
Well, coming down, he completed his victory lap for the umpteenth time in 1996. Ladies and gentlemen, give him a big round of applause for the Rainbow Warrior, Ray Sullivan. He'll be at the victory lane in just a few moments to collect his trophy and have his picture taken. Be sure to stop by. Happy picture taken with the DD4 truck.
This time I congratulated you on being quite the gentleman. This time you were the gentleman. You wanted that victory, didn't you?
Yes, I did. After going into the wall last week, I was happy to win it. Really
it did seem to be going very well. It was very smooth. It was very quick. And you just kept flowing along there at the front like that big old river.
Well, when it's on rails, it's easy to drive.
Well, you got to admit, you certainly have something to do yourself about putting that thing on rails. You do a great job out there. Didn't take you long to get to the front, a couple of restarts, and that was a tricky one. You just went, what did you do? I saw the doing too with street legal pickup with a jet engine in the back. I was wondering if you might have borrowed that technology.
No, that runs on kerosene. He's running gas.
Oh, all right. So there was all in that S20 motor there. As long as it's fun, you're gonna stay with it. All righty, Ray. Want to congratulate you once again, and we'll put you together with our trophy people and get you some pictures so that you can enjoy.
Stop, Ray.
Because the other guys have come in for me.
Hey, he's going to drive it head to you.